Hey, buddy, we're reading from the Gospel of Mark still. I'm going to take from the bottom of this Gospel here. The Sabbath, Jesus said to them, the Sabbath was made for man, not man for the Sabbath. That is why the Son of Man is Lord even of the Sabbath. Now, what happened was they took food, they ate grain because they were hungry. And so they were picking the heads of the grain, and the Pharisees didn't like that. Hey, what are you doing because you can't work on the Sabbath? You want to know something? You say, where did the gospel that Jesus said he was God? Well, you look closely here, this passage, that little piece I read, Jesus is actually making that statement. Because the Sabbath came from God and was applied to all people. You didn't mess with the Sabbath, all right? Oh, no, that was sacred. But he says this, the Son of Man is Lord even of the Sabbath. So, whoa. He's saying he's above the Sabbath, and only no human being can claim that, only Jesus. And so that's where Jesus said, make that statement that he is, he knows who he is, that he's the Son of God, he is our Messiah. God bless you.